Hello, welcome to the Wisdom English classes for the students of CBSE class 12. Today we are going to study the third chapter of your book Vistas. The name of the chapter is Journey to the End of the World by Tishani Doshi. In this section we will discuss about the author, introduction and summary of this chapter. So let us start. As you can see in the picture, Tishani Doshi, she is born on 9 December 1975 in Madras, is an Indian poet, journalist and dancer based in Chennai. And now introduction and summary. Journey to the End of the World is a travelogue. This travelogue is about the author's experience when she goes on a journey to Antarctica. The author is Tishani Doshi. The journey to Antarctica commences on the Russian vehicle. Geoff Green was leading it. Moreover, Geoff Green is the one who takes interest in taking students on educational trips. Through this, helps them discover the end of the world. Thus, over here, the author went to Antarctica for educational purpose as well as learns more about the place. This study tour turns out to be very insightful as students learn about the impact of global warming. Moreover, they also learn how a little step can impact the environment greatly. In addition, they also learn about the ice sheets of West Antarctica and if they will melt or not. And now the summary of the lesson. The story begins with the author on a journey in a Russian vessel. It was headed towards Antarctica. We learn that the author has traveled about 100 hours in a car, aeroplane, as well as the ship. The main objective of this trip is to learn everything in detail about Antarctica. Further, we learn about her 2-week stay there and what all is present there. The place stores 90% of the Earth's total ice volumes with no trees, buildings or anything. It has 24-hour austral summer light. Moreover, it is covered in silence. This makes the author wonder about the time when India and Antarctica were the same landmass part. We learn about the existence of a southern supercontinent, Gondwana. It existed for 650 million years ago. We learn that the climate back then was much warmer and also sustained a huge variety of flora and fauna. All this was before the arrival of human beings. Moreover, for 500 million years, Gondwana flourished. Thus, after the extinction of dinosaurs, the landmass separated into countries, as we know today. Moreover, we also learn about the reality of climate change. Similarly, the author believes that to study the impact closely, one must make a visit to Antarctica. After that, we learn about Antarctica's ecosystem and how it lacks biodiversity. Moreover, it is the place to observe if you wish to see what consequences a little action can bring about in the environment. If the ozone layer keeps depleting at the present rate, it will impact the lives of the inhabitants of the area, like the sea animals and birds. Moreover, it will also impact the global carbon cycle. We learn about the contributors to climate change, like the burning of fossil fuels and more. All this is damaging the quality of Antarctica, and this may cause immense danger to human life. Moreover, we also learn about it through examples of phytoplankton. Finally, the story ends with the author observing some seals sunbathing on ice. It makes her wonder whether this beauty will be reserved for the years to come, or will the future be catastrophic. To sum up, Journey to End of the Earth summary, we learn in detail about climate change and how it is impacting our lives and of other living beings dangerously. It serves as a wake-up call to start working to make the planet a healthier place. Thank you.